Alright, here's the Lance versus Contador. Here's the thing. You know, I may not have been a pro cyclist. I may have. Here's what Lance should do when the tour of this year. You know, just, bam, leave the starting gate and sprint away. Sprint away, Lance. You know, get out front, stay out front. Foolproof plan, you're winning every time. Then, official Ben P left a comment today saying that, you know, Lance is old and, you know, it wouldn't surprise him if he retired, you know, which is totally understandable. But, you know, Lance, you shouldn't retire. Here, let me find this article. Anyways, I can't find it. But you know what? We don't need a magazine to tell us what we already know. Lance Armstrong, you shouldn't retire. You know, honestly, let Levi Lightheimer, you know, be the top contender. You know? I mean, Lance can support him. You know, they can just swap roles. That's the right thing should happen. Then, you know, Levi can win the Tour de France, you know, the Tour of California. Also, Levi won. And the Road ID spokesperson. Here's another thing. Have you ever seen that Road ID commercial where he was all, oh, we were riding with a buddy and he got hit by a car and he didn't have a Road ID, but it took 2 hours to find his girlfriend. But if he had a Road ID, you know, it'd have her number on it. Here's the thing. Are you supposed to get a Road ID every time you get a new girlfriend? Come on. Yeah, I'm all for the long-term relationship. Really, it's like, how much of a Road ID is like 50 bucks? I don't know. I'm not saying stay in a crappy relationship just because it's 50 bucks. You have someone else you put down as a number, like your dad, your mom, 911. No, just let everyone, you know, just put their Twitter name. Everyone that matters to you follows you on Twitter, so just put that name down. And then you'll send a tweet out, hey, at yada yada, crashed and is hurt and it's in this hospital. Man, who needs it? I'm gonna get a Road ID for my own, my Twitter name down, official Max J. Stupid phone numbers, phone numbers are dead. Say, here's my phone number, oh yeah, I have an iPhone 4, you can FaceTime me. Yeah. Lance, you better be Contador this year. And, you know, just, here's the move you should make. Get out in front with Levi, and Levi can lay right here on your shoulder. You know, Levi can just kick, can't miss my foot, just punch out Contador, and just knock him down a little bit. That's all, fair play. And then Contador will be like, whoa! Don't they? Que ha pasado. That's what we said. Que ha pasado. And then, oh, is this at all? And then, bam, Lance and Levi can take off. They'll be L squared. They'll take off. It'll be great. Lance will win the tour this year. He'll retire in yellow. And that's you know, the perfect finish. What's Lance gonna do afterwards after he retires? I think he'll just keep the Team Radio Shack going. And then be the team manager. Now maybe Apple can sponsor a team and I'll be Lance's position. We'll call it Team Apple. Everyone gets iPhones and MacBook Pros. Yeah. And I'll be Lance with the yellow. No, too fast to be a professional bike rider. I don't know. That's all I want to say. Yeah, I saw this video from Viral Vomit today about this cop that gets owned. That's stupid. Oh, your Jeep looks unsafe because you have no doors and a sweet ass brush guard. Cops have nothing better to do. I get pulled up from my tent. This is, oh, that's so dark I can't see you. It's not my fault. I don't want to be seen. I'm not doing anything illegal. I just don't want to be seen by everyone. Because, like, we've been pulled up to a stoplight. And then this is you. And this is someone else. And they automatically look at you. I don't want to see them. I lost my word. I don't want to see their ugly face. I mean, come on. Sleep. Let me go to work, you know. Minding my own business. And you do your own thing in your own car. And let me do my own thing. Viral Vomit is pretty cool. They don't have very many videos, but one day they will. DTF, XC, they have the best videos. I enjoy, like, watching their vlogs every day. Sometimes they get kind of long, so I can watch them in two parts. Just a little bit now, a little bit later. I do want to get one of those Raffle Coffee shirts. And then they said they're going to... Where are they said they're going? I don't remember. I think they should buy all their own shirts, so maybe they'll wait, you know, 2 weeks until they get back to order one. Yeah, and then I'll like, Raffle Coffee. So yeah, I think that is it. Still don't have a lawsuit out, but I still have full bars on my iPhone 4. Sorry, now people are just retarded. How to sign up that? Stop being retarded, iPhone 4 haters. Hold your phone the right way. Hold it in your right hand. You'll be fine.